والسلام على أشرف الخلق محمد وعلى أهل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين وصحبه الغر الميامين. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's our start. That's another picket on a Saturday. This November last year, picket in March 2011, ladies and gentlemen. When we started our revolution on the 14th February 2011, we could have finished the regime. The regime would have collapsed despite, because of the Saudi and the United Arab Emirates military intervention in Bahrain. They invaded Bahrain under the pretext of the GCC common defense policy. And this policy says if one of the states of this dictatorship is under threat from the outside world, the governments of the other countries have the right to intervene and be called by the regime to support.